Okay, seafood lovers, here is the easy way to prepare a great fish meal from the best parts of the fish that are often discarded, namely the head and the wings.
Snapper. That's a snapper.
Okay, so you'll need a fish. Here, I've got a snapper, but most good eating fish will do. Now, if I use the whole thing, this one fish will do a full meal for my whole family. So after filleting, remove the head and the wings. Now there's an easy way to do this, so we've got an instructional video at ultimatefishing.tv if you want to see it done step by step. The fillets, do what you like with those, give them away or feed them to your cat. Not the head and wing though. These are the best bits. You ain't getting these, Murray. Once cleaned and on a baking tray, just add pepper and salt. First the pepper, just as much as you like really, and then salt. Put a bit extra on the areas with skin because not much of it absorbs in. Next up, onion rings. I've got red onion here, but brown onions are all good too. And if you don't have any onions, well, no worries, that's good too. Then just a wee drizzle of oil. Olive oil is good, but if you don't have olive oil, just whatever oil you've got is just fine. Okay, you've got your oven preheated to 180 degrees Celsius. Jeez, that's not been cleaned for a while. All good, just adds to the flavor. And now we cook for 20 minutes uncovered, which happens to be the same amount of time your frozen fries take to cook if you happen to be making fish and chips. And it comes out like this, just sizzling away in its own juices, all those good omega oils. And look at it, that is some gourmet looking food right there. And it's so easy. To eat, you can just plonk it on the table and pick away at it. The crispier bits are on the outside, they're good, but if you dig in underneath, you'll get that real juicy goodness. And then you can just keep picking away until it's all gone. The same with the head, you can pull it apart and have it warm, but I've found the head makes the perfect packed lunch. I just wrap it up in foil and put it in the fridge overnight where all of those good fats solidify so they don't ooze out when you pull it apart. And again, you can use your fingers, but a teaspoon helps with the eye. Just scoop it out and then suck out all the goodness. If you've not eaten fish eyes before, you're missing a real treat. But a tip for beginners, make sure you don't swallow the hard casing. It's inedible. The next bit of succulent meat can be found here in the cheek. Just peel back the front gill plate to expose it and just get in there and hook it out. And then if we look around here, there's a whole heap of meat in the top of the head. Again, peel back the skin and it just comes out. Delicious. And the beauty of all this, no dishes. Just wrap it up and you're done. So there you go, fish wings and fish heads, easy as.